What's up, peeps? It's your girl, Queen L Eats. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And today, y'all got a smoked turkey leg. I got some macaroni and cheese, and I got a salad. I know y'all like, what the rest of the stuff in the salad? Who knows? Let's say our prayer and get it in. Heavenly Father, bless over this food. Let it be nourishment to my body. Bless over the hands that prepared it. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling today? I hope good. Okay, I'm going to go ahead on and open up this bottle of honey mustard sauce, tweezy bought. Let's see. Yep, and put it on my turkey leg. Oh, it looks so good. All righty, let me make this my thumbnail. Okay. All right, y'all, it's time to dig in. That honey mustard is so good. Y'all, look at it. It's literally falling off the bone. Literally. Whew. There you go. It's just hot. Yeah, that's my alarm thing. I'm sorry. It's not my fire alarm. I mean, yeah, fire alarm. It's not that one. It's my house alarm. I turned off the breaker box. And turn it back on. And the alarm system wants me to reset it. This is good, y'all. Yeah, this food is so good. But with the salad, y'all, I thought I had more stuff than that. I was left with nothing but lettuce and carrots. I said, oh, I need to go to the grocery store. We done ate that up. We done ate them tomatoes and onions and everything up. So I said, I guess I just do the carrots and shredded lettuce I got left. Because I like carrots with ranch anyway. And that ain't too bad. I eat some macaroni and cheese. And that gives you some turkey leg. Oh, it's really good with that little bit of honey mustard sauce heated. Just about like it is when a little bit of barbecue sauce heated. Y'all see how that meat just falling off there? That's what you want right there. Now it's falling apart with me picking it up. This right here just skin. That's good. Yeah, I'm full. I can't take another bite after this one. That was good. I hope y'all having an amazing day. I hope you're having an amazing day, an amazing week. I do. I hope the best for you and your family. Thank y'all for tuning in. I got it all in my teeth. So if you would you like, share, and subscribe? Hit that notification bell to be notified when I upload my newest videos. Peace out.